What's up guys, in this video I'm going to be reacting to Sire Icon, which is the first video that Jaden released since Watch Me and Batman that came out before the album. Like I said, I did a full reaction here that you can watch. I'm gonna be reacting to the videos of Sire as they come out because I am psyched, because I am a Misfits fan and a Jaden Smith fan, and you know, I just love the album so much. Alright, so let's get right into Icon. I love it when he does that, like, I'll just it's so crazy. Sorry, let's get on.
I'm just an icon living. I am just an icon living. I icon living. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon. I am not a Mayan, I'm a menace. It's why you can lie like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here in a silk flex. I am just an icon living. Start a record label, Misfits just did it. Whoa, I'm high star, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are so hot in the business. Last verse was before the award show. What? Icon had it on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the torso. What? I ain't even taking on torso. What? Damn. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focusing, we about to all blow up. We just trying to make the whole crowd go nuts. What? Look, we don't know no one like you. Go grills and you dance like Michael. No eyes, Misfits, no titles. Look, wait. We just wanna make you go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse was before the award show. Icon tatted on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the torso. I ain't even taking on torso. Your shit is fire, I'm more so. Young Jada dying on the floor, so what? She broke my heart to the core, so what? I guess we all gotta grow up. I'm just an icon living. Start a record label, Misfits just did it. Interview cover 5 minutes. We are too hot in the business. I'm going straight to the top of the cold. We should just chill and maybe take it slow. Before we get up there, we know where to go. And we can chill and just look at the view. Woo! Damn. Load a yellow rose into a rifle. Me and Hay about to go psycho. Put 100,000 in the Bible. Bible. Damn. Wait. Go teeth dance like Michael. Michael, man, this nigga on like a light bulb. Light bulb over all the cutting in a tight go. Damn. About to make a movie independent. Woo! Need new trucks independent. Woo! I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we're making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living.
I am just an icon living. I icon living. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon.
Well, that was straight fire, to be honest. I love this. I love this. I could watch this like how many times. You see the way he walks like that? I don't think I can do that, man. You know, maybe one day I could actually buy my own Tesla. You see what I did there, you know, one day. I cannot wait to see how other videos are gonna turn out. I know the album trailer shows like a few seconds of like each video, but like, I can't wait to see the full thing. A lot more is coming and I am psyched. Honestly, guys, this is beautiful. Okay, in Icon, my best lyrics, like the lines from this would be, young Jaden died on the floor, so what? She broke my heart to the core, so what? I guess we all gotta grow up. I need you to listen to the vision and I'm about to do way different. These are my best because like this is all whole weight. It's like another way to look like at the music industry, and what he's trying to do is kind of just like revolutionize things, you know, bringing a new voice, a new tune, new sound. Pop Runk, he calls it. It's really dope. Broke my heart, of course, so well, we all gotta grow up. Yeah, I think most people can relate, you know, and you don't just want to get over that one person that broke your heart. But I'm loving this album, guys. I'm really loving it. I cannot wait for the next video to come out. I'm so in love with doing these type of videos, to be honest. It just gives me so much joy to be able to share this with you and watch it here, just because I love it so much. Like, I want to scream from the rooftops that I love the Misfits music. Don't get me wrong, I'm not obsessed with Jaden. I'm not obsessed with him. I just really admire him and his work and how he's just out there looking out for the youth, looking out for us. Just really inspires me a lot, because he could be doing anything else with his time, but his voice and his power and his influence to bring us together in a good way. I'm thinking I want to make a playlist called like Misfits Frequency, because that's like their thing, and I'm gonna react to the music videos from the Sire album, but I'm also gonna pick some of the other Misfits songs that I really love and share those with you guys as well on this channel while I'm doing my vlogs. It's just an interesting addition to my channel. I really like it. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know how you feel about Icon, and I guess your favorite part of this. If you're new here, my name is Alma. Do subscribe. I'm a really big Misfit, if that's not already obvious. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Sorry, mama, I'm a mess. Sorry, mama, I'm the mess. I just use these 808s to do confessions. I'm done with cursing and deflecting, buying purses. Man, I feel like I'm a peasant.